We're already 15 hits in this game by the two clubs combined. Here's a high fly ball, that one driven deep. Right center on the move. Chu back, back. It's off the top of the wall. That's gone. That's a home run. And the Red Sox have taken the lead. It got out into the bullpen. Brock Holt with his fourth home run of the season, a two-run shot.
Well, it's just a matter of time before they're going to open this thing up.